And it'll be Mittelstadt going to center ice to face off against Zacha. Up on the wing, Thompson. He'll scoop one in wide of the net. Crazy hop and came across ice, and now is fired by Joki Haru as far as center and picked up by Joki Haru again. Joki Haru looking in front of the net. Got it in front. They score! Right off the get-go, Buffalo flying in there and putting it away. And the Sabres have taken the lead here in the opening period. Phillipson will go to the bench for some congratulations.
Now he's going to get his 11th goal of the year. And this is an unbelievable pass out of the corner from Joki Haru right here. He's got his head up. He's looking. He's under pressure with two men. And he finds Olsen point blank in the front of the net. As we said, get the puck to the front of the net.
The boards, it comes and out to center ice. And brought back now to Boqvist. He got in under the line. Penalty coming up. Here's Omark makes the save. And the penalty is going to go to Buffalo.
Yeah, it's going to be a holding call.
Jesper Bratt working it to the corner, getting it back, comes to the blue line, long screenshot right on, knocked down in front, the rebound, they score! That one shoveled into the net by Pavel Zacha, and the New Jersey Devils don't take long before they come back and tie it up.
Ninth on the season, and just some quick shot right there, the initial saves made. Bryson pushes the man away instead of finding that puck. Look at this. Pushes him away. Doesn't look for the puck. And that puck is going to come right off the rebound back to Zacha. On the far side, he just pulls it to the backhand. And Linus Allmark tries to get that pad out. And he's following it perfectly.
And Zacha was looking for his second goal of the night. Back to the point it comes. Smith gets it over. Zacha scores! Ripped that one in the corner of the net, and another power play goal gives the Devils a 2-1 lead.
Working this puck side to side, taking a couple shots from the point, and Linus able to make the save on the first two. And this last one, not going to be able to find it. He's got a little bit of traffic in front. You see Levin standing there, kind of takes that.
Out on the boards it goes to Asplund. He'll knock it free and get it on to center ice. The Mittelstadt kicking it in over the line. Got it in front to Thompson, and that's broken up and knocked away. Here's McLeod getting a chance in front of the net with a shot right on. And Olmark steered that to the side. Mittelstadt comes over to help out, sends it back to the point. Over it comes with the line with a blast right on. And Dell snares it and hangs on. Taken by Subban and knocked ahead down into the Buffalo line. Chipped back into the corner. Bryson came in front, the shot never got through, now he scored! With a second effort on the play, it was fired into the net, and the New Jersey Devils have taken the lead as Jack Hughes was there to rifle it home.
Where's everybody looking here? We'll see what, here's Hughes, comes into the screen. Nobody around him. Mapulso just gets his stick on it the first one and makes him mishandle it. But good job of staying where the puck is and staying on it. Gets the second one to go into the net. Let's see where everybody's going here. Everybody, four guys on the left side of your screen.
And now on to center ice it goes. Reinhardt. He wheeled it in over the line. Came right in front of the net and shot just wide by Montour. Behind the net, comes all the way around on the boards, and the Devils come back again. Hustling in over the line, trying to cut in front of the net with a shot, and a good rush in there. To the point again, Devils holding it in. Another screenshot, that's right on. Olmark the save, and he finally gets it out of there and knocks it to the boards, but the Devils hold it in the Buffalo end. And again, keeping it in the Buffalo end, now broken up. Skinner steers it free and brings it in over the Devils line. Skinner takes his shot right on rebound! And they all whack at it, and the net goes flying, and the puck doesn't cross the goal line. There's a Poso getting it into the middle, whipped over in the side, and the shot right on the rebound, they score! Tage Thompson was there to slam in the rebound, and Buffalo is within one on the power play!
Now Tage Thompson's going to get his third goal of the year, first on the power play. Kyle Poso, nice little feed to the middle of a guy who was Tage Thompson. And the shot comes, and the big rebound that's left by Dell from the shot of Montour. You see Dell caught over in the far side of the net, leaving the whole net open. And there's Thompson coming right down.
Reinhardt once more. Got it into the corner. Ristolainen tried to go to the net. He did, but the puck is picked up and tipped all the way down the ice. Reinhardt tipping it to the point. Pass comes across to Dahlin. Into the corner. Quick shot right on. Dell will save the rebound. They score! Skinner! Jeff Skinner was there to punch in the backhand, and Buffalo has come back to tie this baby up.
Here's Jokke Haru moving this puck across to Dahlin. Nice pass to Sam Reinhardt. The quick shot is in an area where Dell can't handle it. And Jeff Skinner's just going to come sneaking in from the offside. Right there, and he's going to be able to put it in. Past the pad, past the post. On the ice, on the backhand. You see Skinner here. There's the shot by Reinhardt, comes in.
Jokke Haru got it off the boards but couldn't get it out. Came back to the point. There's a shot. No! Mark speared that one and hangs on to it. Tip to McLeod. He whips in over the line. Goes around. Came right out in front of the net and got his shot on, but Mark stayed right with him. Kuokkanen, I believe.
Now here's McLeod. He's just going to take it wide, then cut. You see the lane open up there.
Montour steered it around on the boards, taken back by Miller. Miller turns again and got it behind the net, but didn't get it out. It's kept in there. Another shot, and they score. The Devils have come back to regain the lead once again on that scramble around the net. Boquist tips it home.
Some good hard work down low. Riley Shan's right there. He's going to play the puck, but Boquist coming in. He's got momentum. Here's McLeod. He does a nice job once again taking that puck to the front of the net. You see him wrap around. Linus Ullmark makes that save.
There's Smith holding it in. Got it to Brad. He poked it to the corner. Now back to Ty Smith at the point. Over to Hughes. He fires it off the goalpost and out of play. Here's the puck jam free in behind the net. Well, the Devils keep it in. They score! That one has sailed right across ice and ends up going into the net as is belted home by Sharangovich.
Yeah, Sharangovich going to get his ninth of the year. And it was just a lost battle over on the far side for the puck. And Kuokkanen is the guy that's going to come out with that puck and make the play and the two quick passes. Watch over here on the far side. Battle right there. Kuokkanen comes up.
Reinhardt to Oposo. Kept in by Skinner and now recovered by New Jersey and away to center and sent across ice and the shot right on in the net. And the New Jersey Devils on the shot from Kuokkanen have taken a 6-3 lead in this game with 31.6 seconds remaining.
This good battle by New Jersey. Came up with the pucks when they needed to. There's only two on two over there. You get in that situation, you got to outnumber the opposition to try to come up with a puck and then spread out from there.
Puck poked around on the boards now. Reeder trying to get it out of there. Give it another shove, but the Devils keep it in to Smith. The screenshot is blocked in front of the net, but the New Jersey Devils lead the ice with the victory.